Agnes, wow, Robert, where did you learn to fight? Have you been to a business meeting? This kind of comet is light. Oh, we weren't even playing with him. Onward, the spiders await. Please, Robert, don't you make me use as bait. Hard fashioned out of crystal, these cobweb spun, therefore loved little. Oh, that's the heart. Uro, what is love known by? When it hurts to say goodbye. Sir Spider, come out and face us on the count of three. Two, three. Dot, dot, dot. When your three webs we shall burn, wait and see. So if you purchase Wars, then you get a character boost to level 30. Oh no, level 90. If you pre-order, yeah, if you pre-order. What is this? What is this? What do you do? The things you do. Ambushed. That means they go first. Let's see, do you have your monsoon? Oh, you need some healing, sir. Alright, we skipped in front of the spider. Good job. Okay, we need heals. We need heals. There we go. Come on. Survive! Survive! Slow him down. And little firefly, you need some wishes. Okay, maybe fire. Oh, let's do lightning. All right, let's see how that does against this guy. And he just put his shield up. Good job. Nope. That didn't work. We'll try the light next time. See how that does. And fire. Lightning didn't do much. Starlight. Yay, they're dead. They're dead. And we leveled. Good job. Alright, we need to bring Robert out to play. I didn't know funny looking creatures like ya exist in Lemuria. Ha, small talk aside, you're willing to put a price on your pipe? Not on your life. He's always looking for a good bargain. So what's everyone up to? Y'all are off quiet. One of the spiders after Magma's heart. We will stalk its dark heart. and before he steals the pipe anyway. I know, right? We're being lurkers. Ah, what world? How are you doing today? It's good to see you. But if everyone's lurking, who's keeping me company? Oh, the spiders! Spiders! Alright, burn them with fire! I'm gonna burn with fire. All the fire. Oh no, I should have changed my loadout. Alright. I know. Figuratively. Alright, we skipped that one. Oh no, I'm slowed down. Woo! Okay, that was a bit of damage. Let's see here. Let's do defend, maybe? Do some defense. Defense, defense. Hallows, what sort of a character are you working on today? Alright, how y'all light some lightning? Thanks, Jack. How are you doing, Jack? I have not talked to you enough lately. Oh, this dude, okay, that's the one. Which one's next? That one's next. Oh no. Ah, come on, girl. These spiders are kicking our butts. No! Aurora! Aurora, please. Oh god, I should really be slowing these guys down. Can't keep up. Alright, we need somebody. Can somebody please help us? Let's heal. Oh, he's dead. It's too late. Alright, we'll revive him. Nope, this one. Shoot. Okay. Revive. Okay, there it is. Sure, I understand, Jack. This guy. Shit. These guys run so fast. Come here. Go get some wishes. I know you're hungry. Bring out Robert. He's pretty awesome with that bow of his. Yeah, we need to try him. Okay, so he's healed up. Let's see what Richard can do. I mean, Robert. Maybe he's made for this. That looks like a chicken. The icon looks like a chicken. Alright, what you got, sir? What do you got? Rain arrows. Hinder. Defend. Alright, let's... Oh my goodness! It hit all three of them at the same time! Look at that. Make it rain, Robert! Make it rain! Oh, so funny. So funny. Can you still make it rain? Make it rain. Come on, Robert. Show me what you're made of. Yeah. That's why he's the man. No, I didn't. It's too late. We might get our cookies cooked here. Because his class time is, what is it, 2 rounds? God, oh god. Don't die me. Don't tie me. Lane Zero, there you are. How are you doing, dear? It's good to see you. Are you... I know you said you were going to take a break, but... I read in Skype. Very, very sorry, sir. Very sorry. But it's good to see you. It's good to see you. That's all I'm going to say on the matter, but it's very good to see that you're still hanging out. Oh, I've been slowed down. Oh, these guys are not dying. I'm probably not using the best spells against them either. Alright, we need healing. Slowing them down is not gonna help if we're not surviving the game. Yes, please, please give Lane Zero a follow. He was one of my fellow Mad Chatters. I keep forgetting to do pound. What is it? Is it pound or hashtag? Hashtag Mad Chatters whenever I'm doing my tweets, but I don't think I'm going to really trend that. Lightning! Okay, let's try lightning. See, this stuff really wasn't working. I kind of want to run away and start over. That's even worse. It's worse. Okay, we need a new loadout. Sorry, we need some healing. Bella, come here. No, I understand, Lane. That happened. He died. She did revive because he was so low. Element heal. I should. I need to get that potion for a little dude here. Okay, where's the revive? You know, I should have made one. I have not made one yet. Okay, what are we going to do? We need, yes, please. Please. Alright, let's give our little firefly some nectar. There we go. And you, sir. You. What are we going to do? What are we going to do? I think they're really helmets. I think that's why we're not doing a lot of damage to them. Let's try lightning. Did we try that earlier today? Tumbleina. 89. Okay, that was a little better. Got interrupted. Ooh. No, got interrupted again. Okay, looks like they don't appreciate those physical attacks, but she's doing really good. Paul, I'll put that on my list of things to do. Him. I don't want him to die. You return triumphant. You kill 3 flies and your dog killed 2. Good job, Bella. Good job. Okay. Let's see here. Alright, that was a good hit there, mister. Yes! We got him. We got him! Alright, so I think... Oh god, and this is just the one spider. I don't think that was the three spiders that we need to do. So I think there's... We have two more areas of spiders that we need to clear out. Because it can't be that easy! Not that it was extremely easy. She leveled. Okay, then we're going to have to do some points for Robert because he was not hitting very hard. Yay. Oh, he has 2 points to level. Maybe more. But he gained 2. Uh-oh. Oh, maybe it was the 3 spiders. Let's see. Everything's breaking up. There, one has been unraveled. We're now underground. I am so baffled. Well, we need to get this. Ooh, I don't want to fall in the lava. Alright, Temple Sapphire. Let's get the wishes. And let's do our skills. Oh, that's a lot to do. Let's see. What is this? Oh, MP upgrade. Defense. Alright, let's do that. Yeah, I don't know if we're just supposed to go one specific direction, but I'm just making it up as I go. Alright, that's close to heal. Let's do that. Oh, just one more. We'll have it. 2 points. Defense. I don't really use it a lot. But we have been running out of mana. What is MP upgrade? We'll do that. And strength. What is that? That's okay, they're all in strength right now. But if we go here, we can upgrade our defense. And that's just mana. Ooh, lightning strike. There we go. Looks like Robert has 10 points that we need to spend. And that's the last one there. What are you here? HP upgrade, strength. Okay, finish that one. Because I should. Ooh. What is this one? Okay, petrify. Pepper slash with 30% chance of paralyzing a target. Targeted dark creature. Oh, that's a long ways away. I didn't realize exactly which direction that went. Oh well. Antidote. Oh, he has an interesting tree. Defend, target. What is this target here? Sure shot. Okay, increases critical hit. And... Ooh, double hit. Shoot an arrow at a target. If the target dies, follow-up attack... A follow-up attack is then executed. We're going to do the best damage with our points. That's 4. Antidote for all. It's only 3. So that'd be 7. Then I'd have 2 left over for defend. Okay, let's do that. Yeah. Have to get the bottom one first. Alright, fantastic. And that's all. That's all we got to do. Woo. Woo. Alright, let's go back up. Whoa, no, watch out. Watch out. I'm so sorry. Shot her right in the face. Lava's no joke. Also, tell them Crystal Lorraine sent you. Oh yeah, if you go to visit any of the Mana Chatters. This is so beautiful. Can we do anything up here? Oh, no, it's a spider. What's down here? Oh, it's a. Oh, we got it. Oh, damn. Okay, let's read the confession. It this? Where's the confession? Inventory? No. Go back, go back. Which one did we. Oh, which one did we get? Okay, must have been this one. This is really long. It's really long. Okay. The mirror's thrown open, the search begun. All these years, and the answer is laid plain. It was not hidden in the archives of Spain. The secret of Rome is far more than one. All they left behind at the fall on the run. From Lemuria, we know. Oh, we now must reclaim. The explorers within their kingdom vain, a prize dropped in ruins lost from the sun. The future bright, first follow the starry night. Professor Balthazar's manuscript holds a clue, if read under Erin's rune. But will it close the rift? One world unite? Time fades to evening, still closer adrift. Oh, still closer shadows drift. Who makes this right? Not me, you, my child of light. That is beautiful. Okay. What's down here? There's no spider. There's a chest. Hopefully no scary monsters. Okay. I'm just gonna go down. She's like, what's going on here? The vault, here we go. Aurora Noro! Please help me break the vault's enchantment. Oh, for your own career advancement? Yes, my future depends on it. You lie. The truth you want, I too for Margaret. The other guys at the beginning of the town were talking about Margaret. Her portrait is beyond compare, with checkered locks of dusky hair, with velvet skin and eyes that reflect my stare. From smoky head to dainty paw, you will not get a bulbous as fair as Margaret. if we the vault reclaim, surely I will receive some fame, alongside a promotion, and Margaret will seek me with devotion. Wow. I see. He just wants to get the girl. For me and Margaret's sake. The vault's combination break. All right, well, good luck. Good luck with that. Robert has left the party. Where are you going? Robert's flight. Oh, so we can't play with him right now? Hold on, let's check the flight. I think it's in our inventory. What? Oh, these are all the quests that we have to do. Help Robert open the ancient vault. The combination I cannot assign. So here I will stay and pine. Okay, let's see, what does this do? This mechanism appears ancient. It is, since Lemuria's founding, Rambert's ancient store. It seems lightly sealed. Give me a minute. Thank Rambert, the lost combination something. Okay, what do you do? Oh. Okay, just gonna get the symbols to match the door. Let's see how long this will take. I'm guessing it just does two of them at a time. It does. Okay. There we go. Oh, great. What now? Is that going to keep moving? Okay, we just have to light it up. Make it glow, make it glow. We did it. The door is open. Okay, that was too easy. That's too easy. Oh, well done, as a matter of fact. But quickly, let's go in. The popular capital has been regained. Now Margaret's heart will be reclaimed. Help yourself to a couple of chests old. Ooh, look at all that gold. Igni, okay, I just call him Igni because I can't pronounce that. Desist at once. It is not ours to hold. What are you talking about? I will be more than happy to open up these chests. She's not going to do it. I will. Da-da-da-da. Emeralds. Ooh, it's a treen. I don't think I've had one of those yet. Fairy nectar. What does that do? And revive. Okay, that's fantastic. Let's see here. Ooh, recover 100% health and mana. Potent. Oh, that's the potent one. 50%. Oh, we have some magic stardust. Magic. You, sir. Use some magic. Oh, I have another one. Alright, let's give it to her. And magic defense. 92. Oh, he has a lot of magic defense. So does she. He does 90. Alright, he's the lowest. We'll give that to him. We still didn't do Pastoral Panic. Sorry, I couldn't find the garden, so one day we'll go back and figure that one out. Hi, Robodom! How am I doing today? I'm doing fantastic. I'm doing fantastic. I was really tired after I got off work, but I don't feel tired anymore. You take over. I'm just going to continue being lazy. It's like the Worldwide Wrestling Federation. They're like tag team play. Oh, there's another spider. Okay, let's get the fire. Let's change our loadout. And let's see here. We got our oculi. There we go. Okay, what is this? What is this thing over here? No, no, no. Okay, what do you do? Adds light damage to melee attacks. Light is strong on dark. I think the spiders are dark. Okay, but what do you do for our shield? Increased chance of dodging when defending for one turn. And you... Increase the chance to bump a targeted dark creature back in the timeline. That's kind of important, because these guys, they run really fast. But what happens if we merge an oculi? I don't know, kind of don't want to lose it. That's fire. What does purple do again? Physical damage. Oops. Whoops. Okay, fire. Nope, it's not a combination. Let's do the timeline. Fire damage. Increase time to fire damage resistance. Okay, we're not taking any fire damage here. Earth damage resistance. Do they do earth damage? I think it's just physical. There we go. We'll use this one here. Then, lightning damage. Okay, let's do physical damage. No, I just... that's for a different one. We can try the lightning, see how that works. But this one's bigger. We'll use that one. Alright, let's take out this spider. Spiders. Wow! I think since we came up behind them, that's why we're so far up the timeline. If that makes sense. Alright, I'm gonna see what lightning does to these bad boys. And Rubala. Rubalus, why are you here? Need Aurora. Though, we should probably maybe play with Robert. Alright, Robert, what you got for us? Rain arrows, antidote, hinder, double hit. I think that one's really good for if it's about to die, but since we can't see when they're going to die, it doesn't really do a lot of good. Okay, the lightning did not do much against those guys. Mystic Airman, you're gonna have to bring something else to the table because that didn't work. Let's do knock. Chupkowski, hello! How are you doing today? It's very good to see you. Oh, you're off to sleep. No, it's no problem, Fran. You haven't been feeling well. Get some rest. Oh, he got toasted. Oh. Robert, please don't die. Don't die, Robert. I shall rejuvenate you. Oh, he dodged that one. Dang it. It sort of feels like cheating when our little firefly keeps slowing them down and I'm healing my characters. I feel like I should bring someone else out because he doesn't do a lot of physical damage, but Rubala would. Hold on, let's get her out and replace him. There, because she tumbles pretty hard. There we go. That looks like it's doing more damage. Okay, hinder. Let's see what this does for us. The double hit. And tumble. Yes! Okay, great. Fantastic. And we got two hits off because it died. That's great. That was well played. Alright. That was a huge crit. 150 damage there. Alright. Points in. Whoop, what's going on? Oh, it's burning up the webs. Okay. We're kind of like clearing up the cholesterol, I think. Let's see here. That's all defense and elevate damage. That's really good. Really good. Slash all. Oh, I should really go for that. Because we're getting a lot of multi attacks. It's so far away. But That's what we need to get. I wonder, I need to see if there's a way about redoing my skills. His aura is all over the place. Okay. Here we go. Finally got what we wanted there. And unstoppable. Protect all allies from interruption while casting for 4 turns. Defense. What do we want to do? This icon right here, it looks really weird. I know it's supposed to be, you know, flexing your muscle, but it looks awfully weird. Okay, let's do this one. Yay! What? What is that? Oh, it was saving. Okay, I getcha. Oh, my butt couldn't take another busting of it on construction for another weekend. Yeah. There's probably a lot of damage. Chapkowski, I hope you're doing well. If you ever need anything, just let me know. Even if it's just to talk. Now you can hear the heartbeat in the mountain. You can hear the mountain's heart. Ding. Yep. We just have to get one more spider and then the heart will be clear. We're in the heart of the mountain. Potent healing tonic. Fantastic. Whoa, whoa. Ah! Sorry. She's like, gosh darn it, Crystal. Didn't like that. Aw, you're glad. I'm glad I am still here as well. Me too. PMG hugs for you, sir. PMG hugs. And if y'all have any hugs, please give Chupkowski a hug. He needs it. I think I'm going the wrong way. Alright, let's go back down. What? I don't want to do this better. Ow! That's hot. Hot. Ow! Dang it! I did it again. No, hold on. I need to attack him from behind. That way I can get further along the timeline than him. There we go. Let's see, can we find him some wishes? I'd like to go with him fully stocked. Delicious, so delicious. Here we go. Huh? What? Head of a letter. Gives a hug and begins to bite his neck. Come on, please. No bad touching. Actually, I think Hannibal Lecter was looking for a snack. Oh. Alright, we're on the timeline. Oh, I'm slowing down the wrong people. Okay, let's change our loadout. does. Because Kelso, hello, how are you doing today? It's very good to see you. Alright, where is... Okay, his name's Finn, the little fairy man. His name's Finn. Forget. Okay. Let's do some fire. Oh, you know what? I would like to shock him in the butt. Let's shock him in the butt. That barely did damage to him. Finish him. Ow! Ooh, that was really good. Really good hit there. Alright, Finn, you need to go take care of this monsoon. I mean, wait. The fire. Take care of the fire. Constantine, I don't think you understand what a raid is. It's more like a Constantine visit. Unless you bring in cookies, then you can get away with... Look at Robert! He's like, he two-shot that guy. Well done. Well, no, Finn did hit him once, but barely. Barely. I think Raid is Constantine's last name. That's what it is. Pain? Rain arrows. Can we... Is it water? Or it's probably more of a volley. It's probably a volley. We'll see. Ah, it's dead! We didn't get to see the rain of arrows! Damn it. Maybe next time. Yay, we leveled. Well, got a skill point. Love the bow and arrow getup. Excited to fight by your side. Oh, likewise. You with the circus that just passed through. Look, foes to battle. The circus can wait outdoors. Igni, oh, you mean outside. He gets so upset when she doesn't use rhyme. He's like a stick in the mud. Ow! Sorry, Aurora. It's like it hurts us. I like to bite people, but I'm okay with your kids too. Good morning, Miss Lee. How are you doing? It is morning, right? Or is it afternoon? Yes, this version is in PC, and I believe it's on other consoles as well. But this is PC. Okay, where is my Igni? Oh, there he is. There he is. Spider, spider, fire, fire. Okay. Alright, water, fire damage, resistance, and I think we're still okay with doing the citrine. But what else we got here? Max MP. Oh, 8. Yeah, maybe. Wait, who are we gonna fight? Okay, it's fire. Yeah, we're gonna play with her and the other guy. That's fine. Do that. Oh, we have skill points. Alright, let's use his. Ooh. Reduce damage from attacks by 60%. And increase speed on the timeline by 70% for the following turn. One day, Paul. You will have PMG subs. What do you mean? Oh, you're gonna sub to Pixel? Oh, okay, you're not accept him yet. I getcha. Jammy, good morning. How are you doing? Woo! No. I want none of that. None of that. No, spider. Nope. Nope. Yeah, because if they attack you from behind, I think it makes them higher. They're not fire. Dang it all. It's okay. It's alright. Because... I don't know. Should we use Rebella? Let's see how the knock does. And okay, I'm gonna try rain of arrows. That's only 65. All right, let him loose. Let him loose. That's pretty good. Let's get Rubella out here. He wants a cookie. But I took cookies. Let's switch. Defend. Defense. Okay, you, who? Okay, that one's first. Yeah, good job, Rubella. Ouch. Oh, we got interrupted. No, that was me. Darn it. It is, Jemmy. It is a very beautiful game. Miss Lee, how is your day? Or how well did you sleep? Because you just woke up. That was like the wrong question. Did you sleep well? Dun, dun, dun. Uh-oh. Gonna pounce on her. All right. So let's do the short arrow. Then maybe I should have done the double tap. I knew it. Cause then I could have gotten an extra shot off on him. Crystal, please. Like, everyone's slow. I'm not really getting anywhere. But at least he's not faster than the other people. Oh, he dodged. Come on. I hope I get it in, said every guy secretly sends a Donna time. What are you talking about, Paul? Oh, that's what Don said. Okay. Oh, you just sent in your application to a master's program? That's fantastic. Well, good luck, Robodon. I think you'll get it. Alright. The spiders are done for. What kind of comment would you call this? This is turn-based. Boo Bear, good evening. How are you doing today? It's very good to see you again. Welcome back. Yeah, turn, like, you take turns. But the one thing I noticed, I don't know if the other games have it, but on this turn-based one, you have an opportunity to skip, make the other people skip their turn, or more of like jump in front of them. So I can interrupt them if I do it right, and they lose their turn, or I can just run faster than them. Damn your job. No, just cause it's okay. Anyone's able to add quotes as long as it's something that's correct. As long as the quote's correct, you can add the quote. But if, you know, and if you say, hey, you know, Crystal, check the VOD just to make sure it's right, I will definitely do that. Alright. Yay, levels. Oh. Yes, progresso. Progresso. Oh god, there's a huge spider in the heart. It's probably like slowly squeezing the heart. Because that's, you know, spiders are evil. Except for the ones that take care of the little bugs. So sometimes, you know, spiders are a necessity. Just as long as they're not recluse spiders and... Ooh, hot, hot, hot. Oh, there was lava up there. Golly. Of course, why is it why else would it be dripping off the ceiling? Oh, I love her hair. It's so beautiful. Alright, let's get out of here. Come on! Oh, no! Don't go take a bath in the lava. Okay, so we can summon. Alright. Oh, what do you think we're going to have here? Paul, what did you say? Yeah, you do have some great tweets. That's what I love about my mods. They tweet better than I do. It's like, Rosam, can you check my tweet? Because it's kind of silly. Oh, Dominic, so I have seen the light. Come join Crystal Rain. She plays Child of Light. Oh, see, you guys are so good at this. Come join Crystal Rain as she plays a Child of Light. Trust me, you'll have fun. Spiders, boulders, and lava, oh my. I love you guys. You're so awesome. Alright, so I retweeted y'all's tweets. I did. Pew Pew Pant goes, doesn't it defeat the object of you being a spy if you're supposed to be the spy? Okay, he went to bed earlier, but thank you for the tweet. Yep. What else I got here? Oh, okay, those are the patch notes. Okay, I'm done. I'm done with my Twitter. I'm done with my Twitter. A lava bath. Yeah, it's very hot. Very hot. I think that's its butt tail. I think it's its tail. Because its head is at the top. Head's at the top. I don't think it's an extra leg. I think it's its tail. So, spider, come out and play. Your time is up, little girl. Wait and see. Oh god. Boss time! Boss time! Holy heck. That's a huge ass spider! Huge ass spider! Oh my god, what do we need to do? Alright, we need to change the loadout. We need Nora. This is what we need. Give me Nora. I need Nora. Because we're gonna need some defense. And let's, oh my god. Do you think we're gonna be able to petrify? I don't think it's a leg either. Leg toe. Whatever it is, it better not touch me. Oh. God. Okay, what do you want to do? What do you want to do? Alright, let's see if it works on the boss. Usually, attacks like this don't work on bosses. But we'll see. And I'm thinking we need a focus target. Instead of spreading it out. No, that did not work. That did not work. Ow. Alright, anything that prevents him from doing damage, I will do. I'll keep... See if I can petrify the other guy. Not so much. Oh no, she slowed down. Are you a child of light? Maybe. Oh, they missed. You are not prepared. You're not prepared. Okay, that wasn't a huge attack. Got hit critically. What else got here? Let's do quicken. All right, let's speed him up. And hinder. Double hit. No, we're not even close enough to needing that right now. All right, we boosted him up the timeline. You can do it. So just interrupt your shield like heathens. That's what you're supposed to do. Like, we jumped right in front of that spider. It's gonna die. Ow! Did you see that? Crazy. No! Don't die, spider. Wait, that's a mouse. Alright, we need a health pot. We need a pot. Okay. Oh god, we're gonna die. Okay, who's first? Okay, is it you? He's very fast. Okay, we need to slow this guy down so that we can get a pot without dying. Okay, fantastic. Whew, that was really close. And I don't remember if they've been interrupting us, but I'll do that. Oh no, I've been paralyzed. Jesus. It almost sounds dirty, and being Lethian doesn't wash off. Nice. Okay, girly, what are we gonna do? Let's defend. Where's my little firefly? There he is, okay. And are you next? No, you're next. No, it was this one right here. Okay. Can I quicken? Lol. Alright, he's been slowed down. Let me see if that works on the boss, too. Walk it off. Yeah, he needs to walk that off. Alright, let's do the double tap. Okay, it's more like a double hit. Double tap sounds better. No, it's dead! Ah! What a waste. Alright, let's try lull on the boss. Yes, it works! Okay, we slowed him down. That's fantastic. Okay. I don't want to grab all of those. That's fine. Oh, rain arrows. Good dodge. Okay, that's not really worth doing it. Let's not do that again. And petrify. Some people are in game characters and need some motivation. Game time! Welcome back. How are you doing today? Sophia Blue says, well, if you want some combat much like this, check out On the Rain Slick Precise of Darkness. I have never heard that. Ow. She's like, I don't like spiders. Never have, never will. Jeez. Let's... Do you want to quicken? Let's do quicken. The only save is a roll. It's fantastic. this guy? It is. Alright, we beat him on the timeline. Yes, it's dead. It's dead. Okay, I'm out. I'm out. I think the lull might be running out soon, so let's do that again. And dude, are you going to be able to do some damage on this guy? You're reading the Wikipedia entry for Acnophobia? Well, that's just perfect. Look at him! Oh god, he's just roaring to attack us. But yes, he got interrupted. Dang it, he's getting fast. That's why he's all wiggly like that. He's getting pissed off. No, you're not gonna attack. Not gonna let you do it. Not gonna let you do it. Damn it. Oh, yes! Oh, he's so pissed off. Alright, I don't think you're gonna be able to get in front of him, so you're... Let's heal, let's heal. Because he's gonna do a really big attack, I bet ya. Let's do some... Oh god, we need... Wrong button. We need some magic potion. I can't slow him down. What did he do? Oh, he did a fast boost as well. GG. Can we lull him? At least bring him down to normal speed. Oh god, we need wrong button. What? Oh, I made him super slow. Is it at first? What? Haha, everyone is at first. Specifically. Okay. Alright, let's see if she can skip him, because he is very slow. Nope. Not enough. Come on. Come on, take out the spider! What else we got here? Hinder. How do I fill out spiders? Full of cake. If there's a spider in my room, it needs to be at least 6 feet away from me. Otherwise, I'm coming after it with my shoe. So as long as I can see it, the spider is welcome to, you know, cohabitat. But if it gets within 5 feet of me, I am throwing something at it. And I say throwing because I'm not getting any closer. That's why. Nope. But if it stays away from me, I'll stay away from it. But if it crosses that 5 foot boundary, it's over. It's over. Dude, like after, and I say dude, like, you know, everyone, dude. After my house was built, I had a ton of spiders, but I went one way, it went another. Eventually I guess they died off. Or made a ton of babies, I don't know. I had to check my attic. Oh, jeez, come on. What else do we need to do? Quicken. Let's do some quicken. Quicken all, yeah. Did you know there's always a spider at least 15 feet away from you at all times? I don't know. If I was in a circle of fire, there would not be a spider there. Because it would be a burnt spider. Lep, if you're sick, you should be in bed. You should be in bed. Die. Alright, I'm tired of hearing her heartbeat. Let's heal her. Yeah, he's got that pax pox. Damn! Holy shit! He just killed Robert! No! Robert! We need you! We need you. Where's my revive? Fudge muffins! We need to slow your roll, dude. Slow your roll! Leth, are you patient zero? Is that what it is? You're patient zero? Let's defend. We haven't been doing enough of that. Oh, she has no help. No help! Crap. Squeeze out your juices, little firefly. Squeeze! I'm sorry. He like squeezes his face. It makes me laugh. He's lulled. Defended. Okay, let's do some petrify. Oh, it's gonna take forever. Alright, you need some healing, please. Can't lose you too. Can we do rain arrows on one? Or is it just gonna be one arrow? We'll see. Never try that on just one character. So 3-1? It is 3-1! But this, oh, that was only 25 damage. Alright, we're not gonna do that again. Not gonna do that again. Alright, let's slow him down. Aww. The things I say, I'm so sorry. Crap. Can I unpetrify my friend? Is this the antidote? Or is it just for poison? I don't know. Let's see. Never tried it before. Okay, great. She's not petrified any longer. Well done. Kill him! Jeez, that's not doing a lot of damage. Does he have his shield on? Or have we always been doing like 20 damage to this guy? 19! Oh, he's gathering strength. Oh god. Yeah, let's try. What do we want to try? Finn. Please, Finn. but it's red and it's a button. What button are you talking about, Chepkowski? Well, okay. Let's see. How much damage will this do? See that? That was fantastic. Oh. Jesus. Alright, let's get Aurora out here. She can do some pretty good damage with her spells. I don't know why I didn't think about this before. There we go. Give me some light. More fall of her. That worked pretty well. Yes, see, we've just been flirting around with this spider when we left the beacons at home. Oh god, this is awesome. He's so fast though. Slow down! Where do you think you're going? Ow. I think we got interrupted there. Oh no, he's casting. And he's the B button to turn things on. Are you talking about the red button, the B button? Oh my god. no, no. What are you doing? Oh, thank goodness. Okay, yeah, the other characters, they were just tickling the spider. But Aurora and Finn did the heavy lifting. Good job. up, down, down, left, right. Is that the Konami code? Yay, we leveled. And he'll wait for long. Oh, I missed the story there. I know, GG. I have no idea. I don't think so. Oh, Bulma's populi heart. Magna's heart beats free of the dark. And I saved our enterprise, with the vault lights open, rid of the Queen's mark. Princess. Aurora, please, sir. It's this foe. It's a fake crown. I did not notice that before. Thank you on behalf of Bulmus Aurora. Our capital liquid once more. Our markets shall roar across the garden plains of Lemuria. Your charity inspires me. It is noble what you did, Aurora. Aw, I love you too, Nora. Aurora and Nora. Robert, you have that promotion down pat. Yay! There's a Margaret! Did you hear that? She's like, I don't care. Look at her, she's a little snooty! Aww. Your smile is like the wind of trade. Your voice is shrill like market bells. Magna is healed, the vault is saved. All for the paw of thine. Fairest Margaret, will you be mine? Oh, I am not a venture or a market stall. Robert, you do not know me at all. Oh, man, heartbreak. No, Margaret, wait. Poor Robert. Aw, oh, hope is lost. Perhaps this fleet will ease your coat? Cost. She was snooty. Look at her hair, it's so long and red. Such a rich song, and the pain is not nearly as strong. Goodbye, my friend. Oh, where's A? Okay, there's A. My path home. I'm a set. Oh, the Bulmus Populi. Thank you. And we'll return the debt. We will not forget. Oh, look. Okay, so speak with Magna below the town. Triz up to the Temple High. Yeah, give me some money, though. Give me some money. I should hope not. We're not friggin' game controllers. Jeez. Or did they say something different? Maybe this... What? Hold on, I can't read that fast. Alright, maybe there is still time this year for a bonus. Many futures for the Happily will be my focus. Alright, can we talk to them with this dude here? Nope. Currency margins have never been higher. I think we'll finally out of the mire. Our vault is once again secure. This time the market will soar. That didn't really rhyme. When in doubt, use your face. Just face roll it. Okay. Did you see Margaret's turn? Oh my god. I should not have read that. Alright. Did you see Margaret's turn down that fool Robert? Now's my chance. I'll visit her in town. Oh, what a dick. Yeah, using your face on a Nintendo controller would hurt. Oh. Okay. Anyone else to talk to? That's it. Conversation's gonna load. The pain only brings pleasure. How do I get out of here? I don't want to be here. I just fly. Alright, same place I was before. Get. Playing the marathon game, I'd put something on my finger and just rub back and forth super fast. Why? Oh, instead of trying to tap the buttons quickly. Yeah. Just wiggle it just a little bit. Like, wiggle the controller buttons. Okay, how do we get to Magna? Why don't you get to Magna? Can I fast travel anything? Or do we already pass her? Is there a map? There's a map. Where are we at? The windmills. The plains of Rambert. You blistered your fingers on those games? Oh no. I'm sorry. I did not know this was up here. I did not know. What else did I miss? Oh, I missed a lot. Let's go in here. Chris, you were not asleep for very long, sir. At least an hour. You can alternate feet, not hands. what? L plus A? L-A. What are they talking about? L plus A. I don't know. To drop a platform. What are they talking about? What platform? I'm confuzzled. Oh, this dude. Hi. What's up? Since against Spider, let me beachfront here. Come. What are they talking about? L plus A. Heck if I know. It's just confusing. Oh no, they will quote chat. No one is safe. If I have to watch what I say, you guys have to watch what you say. Alright, let's see here. Hello, sir. How fair is your day? Wow, it's coming along strong. We're just passing through. One may say so. It's more than an hour, surely. Just over and over. Chris, go back to bed. You should not be awake yet. So what sort of instruction... I'm about to say instrument because he's holding instrument. What sort of instruction do you do? Well, I educate populi to the intricacies of trade anew. Oh, may I sit in too? You, I'm afraid such instruction would be wasted. One without the ear, the nose, and tail for such things. But I would really much like to attend. Come on, man, the class is full. Fly away on those wings. He's a classist, I tell you. So I declare, I will prove to you. I know the subtleties of trade. Give me a target. Ha, no teeth to grasp on a deal. No smell for the market. Fine, the impossible do. What a dick! Without any wishes, accolade, or spells bold, take this apple through the trade of Populi and Capelli, turn it into gold. I do not expect you to dazzle. You are no Populi. Now skedaddle. How are we going to turn it into gold? I do not know. Aw, Chris, you can't sleep. Is it too hot for you? Let's do skills. Magic upgrade. Let's do magic. Okay, 1 HP upgrade. 5. Robodom, I'm not sure. We can take a look at the map. I can show you everywhere I've been. Do we want to tumble? Element protection, heal. Counter heal. Ooh, grants a 30% chance to heal and then HP if HP drops to endure 40%. Okay, that should be. I'm looking at the wrong part of the map. Darn! Let's go here. Ooh, I like wildfire. More fire! 2. We're going to do that, weren't we? Defend, magic. What's we got here? Critical! Alright, with a crit. Oh, we can get some good there. Okay, great. Chomkowski. What are you guys talking about now? Oh, Kelso, you remember the apple trading thing? That one's a real thinker. I don't have quote edit permission. You do, Paul. Do you still have the spreadsheet I linked you? The Google document? It gives you information on how to add, edit, and remove quotes. She progresses far faster in single player rather than multiplayer. Unless it's Borderlands 2 for the moment in time. Yeah. And if it's a scary game, I will go as fast as possible to complete that thing. Oh my god. I'm just glad I was able to finish Daylight in one day. Yeah. Okay, so we're gonna have to turn our apple to gold. Do I get to talk to people? Chris and Marge is having a bit higher. Let's see, what do we have to do? Did we go in here already? We did. Since against the spiders, let me beach fence, here I come. Okay. Here's the Lindsay Sterling of mice. Oh, Sir Adolphus. Alright, what does this do again? Alright, lady. Now that Magna is cured, this will be a nimble market. Well, how do I turn it into gold? Alright, can I even see in my inventory? What is this? Oh, that is the apple, okay, but what are you? Dodge Stardust for dodging. Alright, we'll take that. A teacher's treat, good for eating. And I hope we didn't pass where Rubolo was supposed to go. I'm afraid I did. So we haven't found him yet. Yeah, I tried to do one of those yesterday, Miss Lee, and the bookmarks weren't working. Good evening, Cold Skill. How are you doing? Okay. Let's exit. A blast. Thanks to you, our profits will increase. All right, can I just walk around with the apple? Maybe. What do I do with you? Nope. Okay. Can't do nothing. You need the pick smarts. I know. Why are they broken? Have they mentioned anything about it? I had not done any. Had not looked it up yet. But I was just wondering if anyone else had. Taking a look at it yet. Yeah, Jane. I was surprised that Chris is back. I've never seen anything like it. Big ears, clothes look like flowers, and perfumes that stink. Ladies come near me and I go sneezing. And what is that foul drink? It's Steve and Matilda's shop. Help yourself to a sip. Mint. Aurora, can we stay for the rest of the trip? Yeah, whatever you want. What are Twitch bookmarks? We can bookmark the VOD. And what I would do, I would send the bookmark to Pixel, or I would use the bookmark actually to make highlights. So that's what I used it for. Like if the VODs are saved, you can go back to watching them. Actually, I think the highlights stay there forever, don't they? Can I go flying? Okay, how do I get to Magna? Okay, these are the places I've been. The monastery, the altar, Capilli Village, the windmills, and the town. Kind of stuck in here. Kind of stuck. Church Lunchables? What? Hold on, I'm clicking the link. Say what? My church gave prepackaged communions? No way. That looks like a waste of money. That's crazy. The Lunchables. Okay, let's go back. Do you have any more new confessions? Options. Okay, speak with Magna below the town populi to raise up to the temple high. How do I get below? He showed us. Robert, take us to her again. Maybe you need to talk to the spider guy. It's locked! No. I'm not shocked. That did nothing. Do. All right. I'm trying to see if there's a trick here. Ready to admit defeat? Never. I shall never. Bow down. It's a Skullfire raid. Skullfire, how are you doing? Or is it a raid? It's not a raid. I'm so sorry. It's just people saying hi to Skullfire. Oh, goodness. Excuse me. I am silly. Skullfire, how are you doing today? Alright. Left in the A. Maybe it's right left bumper? So it was telling us to do something earlier. I just don't know. It was full of fire. That's full of fire. You had to open it up. I getcha. I don't know what to do yet. We're kind of stuck here. No, I'm not okay. I'm not okay. Kev. I should just ban you from my channel. But I wouldn't really do that. Kev, how are you doing today? Yeah, Skullfire is a huge streamer. Y'all should follow him. Kevin, when is Richard coming home? It's clearly it was the one man raid that worked. Look, it's Dag. Dag, how are you doing today? Yes, it is a delightful ball of light. My little Igni. I can't pronounce his full name. No, I'm kind of stuck here. I need to turn my apple into a golden apple. But I'm not sure. Not sure what to do. In a week, man, he better not miss my birthday. I'll be so upset. Kevin, you're just not Richard. I'm sorry. You're just not Richard. Can I trade the apple to these guys? Oh, you played as Ignatius? I didn't know you could do that. Or did you just use the controller? Was Brawly using Aurora's controller? Luckily he flies on his own. It's Thursday. It's Thursday. What are we doing? Finally out of the mire. Alright. Where do we need to do this apple? Can we go somewhere else? Okay, you can play with one player as a character and then one as a ball of light. That's good. Oh, there's Magna. I was wondering where she was. Okay, can we go down her gullet again? Or just talk to her? Alright, I really don't want to do this. Let's get out of here. Alright, we're going to come back to that quest once we figure out what we want to do. Alright, let's talk to this chick. How fair is your disposition? My dear, I feel young again. My heart is simply divine. Free by Rembert, no chest pain. I'll raise you high to the sky. Then I prepare to zoom those little darlings on my shoulder. Have a trace route to resume. Alright, so it sounds like the town is going to be moving. Ooh, look at that. It's a mouth. Thank you, Magna, for that unusual ride. Igni goes, I'm for bringing us up to the skies. Robert, much luck on the routes of trade. Oh, Robert's gonna leave us. No, don't leave us. Wait, let's join your enterprise. If I secure new markets yet unfound, Margaret should come around. I don't know. I think, Robert, you're just too good for Margaret. You just need to let that go. Welcome to our cavalry. I don't anticipate anything but bankruptcy. Nora, please. Alright, the Duke and the Duchess. Alright, where's this heading? Trip to the Temple of the Moon. Oh. This looks not safe. Why are you... Oh, okay, there's a draft there. Whoa, okay. Let's just see what's over here first. Yeah, there's spikes. Oh, watch out. Game time. I don't think you should eat Ignis. That would not be a good thing. Whoa, he has fire arrows. Can you just drop on down? Yeah, there we go. Let's fight. Fight. Would it be like a blue kiwi? Well, he is rather juicy, Chub. He is juicy. Alright, what do we got here? I don't even know what kind of bird this is. It looks like ice, maybe? Alright, what do we got here? I think we're still set for fire. I think we're still set for fire. Okay. Let's do fire. That was a one shot! Fantastic. Oh, it's... Was I... Oh, no, I have that water oculi on. Darn it. And I'm paralyzed. Well, okay, the other guy is paralyzed. Not me, per se. Because I'm Aurora. You know what to play? You might play some Dark Souls. Can you... You want to play my Dark Souls? You can play mine. It's okay. He's fire resistant too. Okay, we're gonna try lightning. Paul, you're Finn? Okay, you can play Finn. Yes, it's dead. Good job. Good job. That was fantastic. We got like 300 damage on that one guy. Ooh, cards. Chubkowski, I would play. I'm up for that. Just let me know. Send me the tweets. Ooh, get the goodies. Water. You have 325 hours in Dark Souls 2. That's amazing. Oh, the circus dropped pieces all over. What? We're getting closer. Okay. That's Rubella talking to us right now. Alright. Sneak attack! Maybe I should have went from behind. Okay. Let's do Starlight and fire. Oh, you're first. Okay, let's do that. Oh, he's so fast. He beat us. And we're paralyzed. No. Oh god, that would have been awesome if it was a one shot. No such luck. And he's dead. He's dead! This is great. Well done. Yeah, these are heavy hitters, I'm not sure. What do we got going on up here? Ouch! Ooh, we just hit our head on that. Sorry. Sylvian City is dark and dreary. I feel weak and weary. What was this? What a regular shrine. Perhaps it was once a sign. Superchargers! Good evening, how are you doing? Okay, anything else up here? Ooh, okay, let's not run into that. Oh, Igni, get that! Get it! You doing good? I'm pretty doing pretty well myself. Ooh, there's a fire, dude. Okay, what do we have here? Do we have water damage? We do. Increases fire damage resistance. Okay, no, we're set to fight the fire, guys. We're kind of set because I kept falling asleep. But I was working from home, so it was okay. So no one could see me taking a nap when I was on hold. All right. What do you want to do? Light ray. Okay, we're getting really close to that. So we'll just stick on this path here. And I want to finish this up. That way you can just do the other stuff later. And yes, we're getting closer to the wildfire. That'll be amazing. Amazing. Oh, just one more point. We'll have it. Let's see. Nope, we're going this way. Faint Strider, how are you doing tonight? It is very good to see you again. Alright, I don't know what that one was for, but we're gonna get this here. Look at all these goodies! We could just leave them out. Wait, let's see here. Do we have the big oculi for the water? Okay, we do. It's just the rest of train that we have that isn't big. We only have one of those. Okay, I see. Open the door. Oh. So happy to catch a stream today. Well, thank you. It means a lot. It means a lot. And thank you everyone for hanging out tonight. I really appreciate it. I hope you guys are liking the stream. I'm really enjoying playing it. Playing this game. Alright. Oh, or just slash. And water. Oh no, we're paralyzed. Ooh. That was a pretty hefty attack. Okay. Let's see here. Wildfire, monsoon. Ha ha ha, we jumped in ahead of it. Alright, will that interrupt him? Not sure. Nope, it did not. Crap. Devastation. You like shouting out your Twitch peeps? Yes, thank you, Robodon, for the follow friends today. Okay. Those are some cute emotes. I'm pretty sure that Wraith Guardian didn't do the boop. That was Joy that did that one. But she probably did the other two, right? Maybe. At least that. I'm mostly 100% sure that it was the owl. Did I just do it? Wait, it's fire resistant! Oh no. Yeah, I shouldn't have done that. Forgot what I was doing. You have 345 followers and follow 320 people. Is that on Twitter or Twitch? You have 26 people streaming right now. That's a lot. Yeah, okay, she did all the new stuff for the boop. I love that boop one. It's too cute. Alright, Robert. What are we doing here? It's a long way to go. Let's do this one. Get back here. Okay, Twitch, I get ya. Just checking, because you can have followers all over the place. 53 people. Wow. I don't even know how many of mine are on right now. Uh-oh. Oh, no. What's going on? Face me, foul beast. We are not afraid of you, not in the least. Uh-oh. What's going on? Oh, my goodness. It's a griffin. And, oh god. Okay, they're dark creatures. Let's bring out the light. Starlight? Okay, who's this one? That's that one over there. Alright, let's do that. What is going to be good against these people? What's that, Paul? Yeah, you're welcome to do whatever it is you want to do. Oh, what am I? I don't want to knock them. That's horrible. Like, you only did 7 damage. What a waste. What a waste. What were you saying, Skull? I forgot you were following me. To be fair, if I do stream, you're usually getting ready to stream yourself or at work. True. Yeah. Alright. I need to pay attention to what I'm doing here. I don't know if this is going to work. Can we light a ghost on fire? I don't know. We'll see. Wow, we're slowed down. This may not be the best combo for this. Okay, that wasn't too bad. If I can remember what I used. No, girly girl. She's gonna die. Shut. Alright. Okay. We need something else. I think we need to get the sister. Are they done beating me up? Golly. Alright, let's get Nora out. Because we're getting slowed. She can help us fix that. I know, she got wrecked, didn't she? Let's heal. Can I heal? No. Okay, so I can do this now. Let me get a potion. I'll heal our friend here. There you go. I don't want him dying on me. Okay, let's quicken. 'Cause I don't think they can do that. And I just did it to myself. Darn it, it wasn't an all. I won't cold skill. Well, Aurora already died. Aurora. Petrify, let's lull him. Alright, slow down. Fantastic. we're still slow. Let's do fire. And quicken. There we go. It is, yeah, it is Fall Upright, isn't it? Follow all the people. Woo! Alright, they're almost toasted, so fire works pretty well there. Yes, paralyzed. Don't be hitting my sister. Let's... Can I lull this one? Dawn's Follower Fridays. Now I just need Crystal and Jane to follow me to make 100 followers. Do you mean on Twitch? I can totally follow you on Twitch, Chris. Alright. It says user was followed successfully. Oh, wait. Okay, what am I doing here? Alright, they're slowed down. That's good. And what do we need to do? Quicken. He is still slowed down. Let's do petrify. Come on, die. Oh, you are not slow enough. Come on, die! Can we bring Aurora back? These are dark creatures. Oh, man. Is that gonna work? I hope so. Okay, fantastic. They're faster now. Let me slow the bird. Big bird. Oh, he is mad. I'm sorry. Oh, we need a pot. Wrong one. Magic potion. We need that. Okay, thank you very much. Let's change. Okay, we can get Aurora back. I think. We're going to have to bring her back up, though. Yeah, she's dead. No, not a good idea. All right, Ignis, we need some. There we go. All right, let's see, revive pot. Oh, hey, none of that. No! He just died. GG. Alright, we need to revive our friend. And maybe using healing pot is not going so well. Healing tonic. All right, this one. No, not that one. That one. It's not going so well. I think I need to flee. Even if I revive him, I'm going to die. If I do another pot, they're going to attack me and I'm going to die again. Alright, I need to restart this one. That was not good. Not good at all. Okay, first of all, it still had water damage on. Fire. And... What do we have here? Physical damage. Yeah, let's use that one. Armager, Mr. Bimbody, how are you doing today? It's good to see you. Okay, that's fine. I'm gonna keep that one. Oh, I wonder what Rainbot would say. Yeah, that wasn't gonna happen. Party. Let's give him a party. Is there anything to do here? Not really. What is this? Permanently increased defense. How's our defense? 122. 69. Yeah, you need some defense there, mister. I wonder if we should use Rubella, because she has a lot of defense stuff, and they tap a lot. But am I going to do a lot of damage with Aurora? Let's see here. I'm kind of banking on the light spells. Poopy Pants, where have you been? How are you doing tonight? It's like, you know what I haven't seen yet? It's Poopy. They're always here. Always here. Alright, you need to get some wishes. And he needs more juice. Whoa. I might have to put my water spells back on. I do. Crystal, y'all need to go to Rotfest in New Brunsfield in November. Oh, isn't that in Texas? New Brunsfield? North of, or is it south near Waco? Is it north or south of Fort Worth? So I've heard of that before. No, I don't drink beer, but they'll have water, right? Alright, Chris. Get some rest. You should have been in bed already. You should have been in bed. Okay, it's south of Austin. Okay, if Jane wants to go, I would totally go. I'll totally go if Jane wants to go. And Jane, we need to go to South Pax. South Pax, girl. We need to go. Why? Oh. She needs some healing. Does Rots have beef or pork? I'm sure you can get, I think, is it beef? I'm sure you can get all types. That's my water spell. I'm vulnerable to water. All right, let's knock his socks off. I think the interrupt only works if I actually am targeting that one for a spell. So that was kind of silly for me to try to do that. Alright. We did interrupt it. Fantastic. What? How did you attack me? I interrupted you. Slow you down. Finn, don't die, please. Please, Finn. I can't have you dying right now.